My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beauty focused EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land.
Science.
Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run. Oh, to you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Oh, to you, ooh, ooh, I'd leave it all.
Been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts.
Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fists, and clearly I don't see myself upon that list.
But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts.
Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss.
Kind of relief. Hold on till the fire in my heart is gone. Hold on, have long till the fire in my heart is gone.
Sube, sube.
Yo creo en compartir. Por eso te quiero compartir el amor al prójimo con mis niños en el catecismo. Te quiero compartir pasión por vivir, por disfrutar del día a día y dar siempre lo mejor de ti. Te quiero compartir el valor de los idiomas, porque no solo te permiten comunicarte con personas de otras partes del mundo, sino que también te ayudan a entender otras culturas. Te quiero compartir la música y con ella una visión diferente de la vida, que para expresar sentimientos no hace falta utilizar palabras. Y te quiero compartir mis ganas de seguir aprendiendo, porque la educación es lo que hace que el mundo prospere. Compartir te abre la mente, te da satisfacción personal, felicidad y motivación.
No te puedo mentir, lo que dicen en la calle sobre mí.
Y no te voy a negar. Estamos claros y ya. No te lo voy a negar.
No te lo puedo negar.
Estamos claros y ya.
Solo deja que yo te agarre, baby. Besos en el cuello pa' calmar la sed. Mi mano en tu cadera pa' empezar, como ves. No le vamos a bajar más.
Welcome back to the Nest, Hoover Cardinals.
My name is Brenda Lino.
And my name is Sarai Maganda.
On today's Nest, we will speak about stress, receive a warm welcome back from Mr. Bavino,
have a student spotlight, and we will also be heading now with our Hungry Bird crew.
Cardinals, as students, we need to find a safe and effective way of de-stressing. We hear more about this from Jessica.
A lot of students do an excessive amount of work, which makes them stress out. This can cause them to be absent, which can affect their grades. Having a lot of stress can also lead to making poor decisions, like putting things to the last minute, which can cause even more stress. Students not only stress in school, but also outside of school. Here are some tips from Ms. Rubia.
Mindful breathing really helps. That's why we teach yoga, Ms. Dodd and I, every second Wednesday and fourth Thursday here at Hoover for the students. That can be super helpful. Exercising, I think speaking to an adult when you're stressed out or have something going on, somebody that you can confide in can really help. Just learning how to manage your time better is definitely helpful too.
Hello Cardinals, welcome back to Guess the Tune. Today we have two teams who will have 5 seconds to guess the tune, then 10 seconds, and if they still can't, they'll get 15 seconds. Good luck Cardinals.
Thank you, next for period.
Ducky, ducky.
Yeah, Ozuna, DJ Snake, Cardi B, Selena Gomez.
Pushing forwards, but he keeps pulling me backwards.
No way to turn.
Now I'm standing back from it. I finally see the pattern. One, don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling 'cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in. You have to kick him out.